Before you watch this video, I want to tell you to make sure you subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and go comment down below after you watch the video if you like the music. Thank you. So right now, I'm putting my FaceTime on, and I forgot it at the FaceTime, but we're putting my FaceTime on. It is white, and it is like, I don't know how to explain it, it's like one of the, a silicone feel, like a primer should. It feels really nice, it dried really quickly on my face, and it's like a silicone kind of feel, so, yeah. And then I went straight to foundation with my part dual ended brush. So I used the flat brush for my foundation, as you can see, and then the kind of curved part for my concealer, as you will see on that. Time for the face powder. I'm using my Wet n Wild brush to powder my face up. Taking a break from the face, going into the eyebrows. Just to fill them in, not anything too much. Just filling in the eyebrows so they look nice and good. And you see the little birdie there, he was singing with us. Going into the eyes, and I have a Smashbox Cover Shot Golden Hour. As you can see, it was upsetting. Sorry about that. And it's basically like some golden colors, like shimmering. And then I built the top white color to highlight my brow bone. And I put a shimmery color on the inside of my eye with a Love Struck palette that I have. And I just wanted to make my eyes look really natural, which is why. And so I'm taking like a really nice brown shimmery color and putting that in my crease. So it's piercing brush, obviously. And then I did the same for the other side. And then I kept on just filling that into my face. And the color didn't really show up that well. There's a Love Struck palette. And I took the pink color and just put that under my crease. And made a little sharp edge of that on the side of my eye. and just was blending that with my cream in below. It looked nice, and then I took the brightest pink in there, like a baby pink, and just blended that in with the pink that I took, the bright pink that I took, and blending it outwards into the corner of my eye. And I didn't match it that white color and put it in the corner of my eyes, which is on top, on both eyes. And I didn't show it on the video, but after I decided to bring a burgundy color from the Smashbox palette down to my lower lash line. So you can't really see it after I do my eyeliner, which is a mistake. So I did a pencil, but then the pencil wouldn't go on, so I just decided to go switch to a liquid liner, which you'll see right now. Get it off camera. Looks nice. Yeah. So then I decided to go in with a contour and a highlight. So that's what I'm doing now. I have a pro brush from Sephora, a highlight and contour pro brush from Sephora.
Haley Steinfeld, and you are about to hear my new single, Most Girls.
Does make it look really nice. It makes the highlight look really, really nice too. It looks nice with the highlight also, which I used Fenty by Rihanna, and say Hustle Baby and Mean Money. And you will see. A little bit of that on my forehead. Me singing. Can't hear the lip syncing, but I know it's kind of, oh my gosh, my voice is really weird. Here's a Fenty by Rihanna. And I know it's kind of hard to hear this voiceover, but I'm speaking a little bit louder now. There's Hustle Baby and Mean Money. I use Hustle Baby to highlight my face. Then I use the Mean Money to tone it down a bit because I noticed it's too shimmery that the brush picked up too much of the color. I did that after the video, after I noticed that there's too much color, but it looks good. It looks good. Can't complain. On camera, it looks way less shimmery than it is in real life. Not Cupid's bow though, it's like really shiny. My laugh is just so weird. And there's my Tarte blush. It's not too bright, so it's not like a hot pink, but it's not too nude or it doesn't look like doing anything. It's like the perfect combination. So I really like this Tarte blush. It came with like a package because we spent like a lot of money at Sephora, so they gave us two of those. And it also came with a lip paint, but I didn't use it. And now we go with the Huda Liquid Matte Lipstick. A really nice lip lipstick. It's really famous on Instagram. I love it. It's just so beautiful and matte. So, I just love the color in it. I didn't know this at the time, but it looks great with my shirt. And there's just what it looks like. As you can see, the Hustle Baby Fenty highlight is just beautiful. And thanks for watching. Love ya. Thanks for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up.